West Ham United's co-owner David Gold has suggested he would like David Moyes to stay at the helm of the club next season. David Moyes managed to guide West Ham United to Premier League safety this campaign despite his team's inconsistency, and co-owner David Gold believes the Scot is the man to take the club forward into the next campaign. There have been reports that Moyes is unlikely to remain at the London Stadium beyond the summer via Sky Sports. But Gold has refuted the claims and hopes Moyes will stay with the Hammers for the foreseeable future. There is no question that the team improved after the arrival of Moyes midway through the season, replacing former West Ham player Slaven Bilic, and Gold believes the team has further gears to go through. "I've enjoyed David Moyes, I've enjoyed his company, I've enjoyed working with him. He's a proper professional, his record speaks for himself," said Gold, in quotes via Sky Sports. Gold firmly believes that West Ham's season would have been even more fruitful if injuries had been avoided upon Moyes' arrival, and believes that, under the current manager's regime, the team is far better equipped to kick on next season.